please, Han. Don't. Han, please.
She tried to run me out of my lane at the merge. I have it on video.
Up behind me.
Yep. I can get it on my phone if we pull into the parking lot.
Okay.
Yep.
Tit and toe with your bike.
Oh, that's the end of that. Somebody turned where they weren't supposed to.
¿Estás bien, hija?
Oh shit! Oh! God damn it! Oh!
For over 4 hours to be rescued. At times, she thought she was gonna die.
I didn't think I'd make it. I was in the.
Fucking knobhead!
And your body. The first time we didn't. get in. Oh, get off the bike a little bit, darling. Oh. Brake on.
She hasn't started working until actually about 3 weeks ago. It was
that
her actually first time job. Hooking or stripping?
It's not hooking.
You're selling your body for money. Hooker.
No, it's not.
Anyways.
Excuse me.
Anyways.
Oh! Whoa! Fucking me! Whoa! Jesus Christ, man! Wait!
Celebrating the Indigenous Round, which is something they do really, really well every year. It's not just a themed weekend either. It's more of a celebration of all the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people involved in rugby league and Australian rules football. The Sir Doug Nicholls Round is returning this season.
And dryers plus an extra 20% when bought as a pack, plus plenty more hot deals. Harvey Norman Marucino, massive Harvey Lee clearance on now.
Half of all speeding crashes happen at just 1 to 10Ks over the limit.
Whoa.
So if you're driving at the moment, try this experiment. Start acknowledging other roads.
Tournament is the frequent deterioration of the performance of the golfers who were successful on day one. The best explanation of it is that those golfers were unusually lucky that day.
Explanation to be Richard.
Понятно, не
проблема. Или рычком бананчик.
Хотите ко мне зайти посмотреть, как я питаю?
Я хочу.
Стой, 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 может помочь надо, братан. Аварийку включить,
работать.
Стой, 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 стой. Да стой так, брат. Holy shit!
This is definitely an express delivery.
Oh!
I wasn't going to.
Jason, actually, that felt pretty good. Fuck me. I reckon you did pretty well. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck happened to that?
Jesus. He should know beforehand that his truck won't fit through there.
Hold on, hold on! Go to Madison.